Coming, coming! But what are you doing here, Sam? What about your holidays?
My luggage was too heavy by barely 30 pounds. I don't get it. I had a bit of a run-in with the guy at the desk. So, here I am.
Ah, wait! Public enemy number one in aviation.
That's right, because the heavier the aircraft and what it's carrying, the more energy it needs to get up into the sky.
That's why we try to reduce the weight of the aircraft to be able to carry more payload and use less fuel.
Payload? Translation, por favor.
You're the payload! You and your enormous case! In short, the lighter the aircraft, the more efficient it is to carry people and their luggage.
I've seen huge progress during my career. We now consume half as much as 40 years ago to carry the same weight across the same distance.
I'm sure we can do even better.
Jade, I promise you that Safran is going all out on the subject, and there are plenty of solutions to lighten aircraft equipment. For example, by switching to electric for certain functions of the plane.
Mm-hmm. Carry on, Elliot.
You see here, Jade? This landing gear is activated by an electric system that is much lighter than the hydraulic systems previously used.
Okay, and the rest of the plane?
Well, there are also new, lighter materials like composites.
That's right, like these 3D woven carbon fibers you see here, already used on the LEAP engine span blades. This technology is being constantly improved for use on the engines of the future.
Knitting, in other words. And that will really lighten airplanes?
Wait, there's additive manufacturing too!
What's that, additive manufacturing?
It's a big printer that...
Additive manufacturing is also known as 3D printing. It is used to manufacture industrial parts like...
Okay, but how does it reduce weight?
Well, Jade, additive manufacturing can replace several components with just one. And you only use the necessary quantity of material.
And also, additive manufacturing can reduce the weight of some parts by up to 50%.
That's right, Bess. Additive manufacturing, what a huge topic. Shall we talk about it at one of our next sessions?
We have new manufacturing processes, innovative materials, and cutting-edge technology to thank.
Everything will be lighter then. Cabin lockers, engines, landing gear, slides, and wait. We'll reuse lavatory water, and that's a 25% saving in water.
Huh? What, we're gonna drink it?
We'll reuse the water for the lavatory.
All of these innovations that make equipment lighter are the result of years of research at Safran, and none of them compromise on sturdiness.
So, if I've understood correctly, less weight means less fuel, which means less CO2 emitted.
Mm-hmm. You've got it spot on, Jade.
Your flight departs in 2 hours.
My plane! Yeah, I got a ticket for the next flight. See ya!
Oh no, his ginormous suitcase!
Sam's way of helping to reduce the plane's weight.
Oh, he forgot his suitcase.
I'm sure it's heavier than I am.
That's for sure.
Why is he carrying so many things?
You think he'll come back for it?